You want to play praises. So your first time, or maybe your first time ever going to church, and they're asking you to do some praise. No need to play anything rock-like. Nah, the bassist does not like that. The guitarist does not like that. So when I was growing up, I had a wicked bassist where anytime I started playing anything like, he would pretend as if he was playing, like, dum 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 dum, and then he'll use the tip of the bass to knock my head like, boom. You don't want to try that. So basically, I'm going to teach you something basic you can play throughout the whole praise session, which will be something like this. Let's get into the details of playing what I just played. So first of all, I think you should practice this at home, now you're doing that by bouncing the sticks like that. So you're playing right, left, right, left. The left doesn't do the bouncing. The left just plays straight. So you're playing bounce, left, so. So whilst you do the bounce left, and then the next right, you're going to release it. So bounce left, release. So bounce the right stick, and then the left just plays one, and then the next right, you open the hi-hat as, so, right, left, open. So practice this first. Go. Go. So you're playing your normal praise as right, left, 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 right, left. But this time around, you're going to add right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So the trick here is your bouncing of the right, left one, and then open on the next right. So it sounds like, so it's like one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. So the next thing is you add your kick straight, and then we go. That's it. Simple, right? I know you can do it, and I do believe you can do it.